오늘의 세 번째 문장 들어보고 오겠습니다.
I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool.
네, 이번 문장은 I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool. 이런 문장이었죠. 천천히 가이드를 해드리면 I said you could go by the pool. 네, 이번에 가이드만 해드리면 I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool. 이번엔 조금 더 빨리 해드리면 I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool. 네, 이렇게 되겠죠. 이걸 빨리 해드리면 I said you could go by the pool. 이렇게 되겠죠. 한 번 더 들어보고 오겠습니다.
I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool.
I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool. 이번엔 조금 더 빨리 해드리면 I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool. 네, 이렇게 되겠죠. 이걸 빨리 해드리면 I said you could go by the pool. 네, 이렇게 되겠죠. 그렇게 어려운 문장은 아니었다고 생각해요. 그리고 이번엔 자막과 함께 들어보고 오늘의 문장 첫 번째, 두 번째, 세 번째 문장 다 구간 반복으로 뒤에 이제 넣어 드릴 테니 거기까지 듣고 마무리하시면 될 것 같아요. 네, 감사합니다.
I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool. I said you could go by the pool. What are you doing? We are at a lake.
Oh my god, I said we could go in the pool.
I said you could go by the pool. What are you doing? We are at a lake.
Oh my god, I said we could go in the pool.
I said you could go by the pool. What are you doing? We are at a lake.
Oh my god, I said we could go in the pool.
I said you could go by the pool. What are you doing? We are at a lake.
Oh my god, I said we could go in the pool.
I said you could go by the pool. What are you doing? We are at a lake.
Oh my god, I said we could go in the pool.
I said you could go by the pool. What are you doing? We are at a lake.
Oh my god, I said we could go in the pool.
I said you could go by the pool.